Now, so these are all the advantages and disadvantages of being a sole trader. Now here, okay, I'll give you some tips when they're asking for the business form, right? Business form means they ask you for comparison between a sole trader, partnership, public limited, private limited. Now, what are actually the points that you can use, right? So here we have several factors you can consider, okay? Right, so right here. Okay, so what are the points that you may use for the comparison of the sole trader or this business form? Number one, try to compare, right, the liability of the business form. Okay, liability as in limited or unlimited, right? Okay, so limited or unlimited liability. Now, number two, you can compare with their legal identity, right? So legal identity as in they have a separate, okay, or no separate legal identity. Okay, and then number three, finance, right? So definitely when you're comparing the business form, right, you are comparing with their finance, availability of finance. So limited or unlimited finance, okay? And other than that, you may also compare with the, just another one is the continuity, same as the legal identity. Okay, you can compare with the finance, legal formalities. Okay, so is it easy to set up, right? So many or less legal formalities, right? For sole trader and for your partnership, definitely they are facing less legal formalities. So that's why it's easier to set up compared to limited company, right? Limited company, they are actually having a lot of the legal formalities or many regulations from the government. Okay, yes, unincorporated or incorporated. Actually, unincorporated or incorporated, you can refer to your liability as limited or unlimited liability, right? And number five, right, you may also compare with the secrecy, right? So do they need to publish information, okay, to the public? Yes or no? So usually for partnership and sole trader, they do not have to publish the information to anyone. So you can keep your information, okay? While for limited company, they have to disclose their information. So means what? The competitors can access to your information or your financial statements. Right, so it means less secrecy for the limited companies. So these are all the factors that you may use to compare the different form of business. Alright, so different form of business you can compare with all these factors. Okay, so all these factors. So actually, you have already have a 5 points over here, 5 knowledges. They just have 5 analysis. Definitely, you score more than the required marks.